Any ideas, Thomas?
Is it Auf Wiedersehen, Pip? Yes, I got it right, didn't I? Yeah!
No,
I knew I was good at TV.
It's not. It was Airwolf.
What?
It was the
Airwolf
thing.
Airwolf.
Okay, go on, do another one. You do another one. It's 1-0 to me. Go on.
Okay. One fine day, if a wolf and a purr, baby was born in Covester. No little bun, no free eye frog, feline, canine, and cat dog, cat dog, cat dog. Alone in the world, little cat dog, cat dog.
No, I'm guessing. Is there a program called Cat Dog?
Oh, God damn. You son of a gun.
All right, OK, I've got... Let's see if we can get this one. Hang on. It's murder that she wrote. It's murder that she wrote. Murder, murder she wrote. She wrote murder. She wrote. What do you reckon?
And that's all she wrote. Murder, she wrote, partner.
You got it right. I don't believe it. Okay, okay.
All right.
It's 2-1. Okay, let's have one more round. Come on, come on, Thomas.
Okay. Let me think.
Okay.
Okay. King and Kale, should say King and Kale. You got to watch King Cut. He was skiing with a plan or a pot to make it to the top, but he kind of in the middle because he always getting caught. Try the Hardy Boys on that true mystery. Just King and Kale and your percentage be. All right.
Is it, let me have a little thing, is it the Olsen, no, not the Olsen twins, is it California, no, not California Dreaming, it's not
I
safe.
I gave a clue, 90210.
Is it Kenan and Kel?
Oh,
okay.
You too good,
buddy. Oh, good, okay, this is the last one, here we go.
You hotcha.
Travelling to Utah, I'm within his own lifetime. Sam Beckett's travelling through time, and he inhabits a different body every week. Sometimes he is someone with learning difficulty, sometimes he is a boxer. Once he was a black man, and he travels through time and does the best that he can. Sam Beckett in Quantum Leap. There is a guy who travels it with him, but he's a hologram. He's got a friend, he travels with him. There's a computer called Ziggy back home. Quantum Leap, he's quantum leaping through. Quantum leaping through time and space. Quantum leaping through time. Dr. Sam Beckett, played by Scott Bakula, will go do things, he'll try to right crimes. Travelling to time, etc, etc, etc. So, Thomas, the cowboy, I'm standing up for this. Oh, am I just in my cojones as I speak to you? Do you know what that show was?
What's the score, partner?
It's 3-1 to me, yes.
Oh, okay.
But if you get the, I tell you what, if you get this right, you win the entire competition.
Okay.
So there's a lot of pressure on there.
Now, I think Clint Eastwood might have been in this one.
Okay, okay.
Okay, shoot him, Clinty, baby. Was it Quantum Leap?
Shot to the heart! Oh, wow! I don't believe you did it!
All right!
You beat me in a competition!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're man.
Good, partner. I got God on my side now, that's why.
Yeah, whoa. Well, that means I got the devil on my side. Oh! See you next time, Thomas. Bye-bye.
Okay, now.
Unbelievable behavior.